One of Zotero's most useful features is its ability to work with Google Docs to create citations and bibliographies. Once you've installed the Zotero connector, a Zotero menu is automatically added to the Google Docs interface. You can begin citing by selecting Add Edit Citation from the Zotero menu. The citation dialog box comes up, and you can use that to search for the citation you want. If you know an author or maybe part of the title, you can just start typing that in, and it should automatically appear. And you can just click it and hit enter, and the citation will be added wherever your cursor was within the paper. Alternatively, you can also add edit citation and then select the drop-down menu, classic view, and it'll pop open your Zotero in a separate window so that you can scroll through and find the citation that you need. You can highlight it, hit OK, and again, it will be inserted wherever your cursor is. So once you've done, or once you've finished adding citations in your paper and you need to create your bibliography, you can also do that from the Zotero menu. Add, edit bibliography, and any of the citations you've inserted in your paper, it will then give you the full reference in the form of a reference list or works cited list at the bottom of your paper. The other thing you can do from the Zotero menu is, of course, select the citation style that you need with the document preferences. You'll see a menu comes up with hundreds of different options. You'll pick the one that you need for your assignment, hit OK, and if it changed, it'll actually update the document and put them in the correct citation style. So pretty straightforward and a big time saver. Of course, you are always responsible for double checking the citations for accuracy. If you have any questions about how to use Zotero in Google Docs, please reach out to a librarian.